Partnering with Xbox to establish responsible gaming habits for your family has never been easier. It starts with two steps: creating accounts for everyone and adding them to your family group. Here's how to get started. How to set up a family on Xbox and Windows 10 devices. First, create yourself an Xbox profile using your Xbox One and make sure you set up a passkey. This will create a Microsoft account for you as well if you don't already have one. Make sure you keep your password and passkey secret so no one can change your settings without your knowledge. Now press the Xbox Home button to open the guide. Make sure you are signed in, then press System, Settings. Under Account, select Family Settings. Select Manage Family Members, Add to Family, and choose Add New. Here, you can add existing Xbox accounts or create new accounts for the children and other adults in your family. If you are creating an account for a child, you will have to approve the account, which will both add them to your family and give you access to features such as screen time limits, content filtering, and more for your child. And that's it! Now that you're set up as a family, visit account.microsoft.com/family to decide the settings and rules that will help keep your family safe and happy while gaming.